Sandro straight away, flips it out to Rugg, dials up a three, all net. The UVM bench. Down the middle of the lane, Trey tries the righty runner, crawls over the front of the rim and down. Left mid post, caught there by Rugg, faces the basket, shoots from eight, no good. Vokel racing through traffic and he runs it down. Overhead pass O'Day, kick out Rugg, collects, ejects, and connects.
Brian Vokel right there, setting that up.
By Kilpatrick. Cats in transition, Kilpatrick in rhythm, left corner, all net with the three.
Kilpatrick having a really nice game.
Okay, straight blue on the high right. Goes behind the back, spins the other way. Sashay's into the lane, high off the window, did everything right for finish, but then it's batted back up and in.
Threw that back in with his right hand, followed his own shot, got it to go.
Rhodes has his shot blocked by Carissimo. 13 on the shot clock. Bryant powers his way into the paint. Underhands right elbow, Apfel jumper, swish. Elbaum down to the right block, stops there, now to the mid post, Krenka, and he lays it up and in, and the foul. Ready dribble, bounce pass, right corner, Carissimo, now to Apfel, touches back for Elbaum, runs the baseline, flips it over the left shoulder, good, and one. Left hand's a pass to Elbaum, underhands Apfel, tries a 20-footer, rolls it in, Josh Elbaum, 10:48 left in this one, 47-25, as Apfel tries a right wing three, why not? Bronner, top of the key. Tucks it to his chest, drives down the right side, kick out in the corner, three ball in the way, and it's good from Scott Morse. Head of blue, but he's able to reel it in. Five on the shot clock. Trey steps right, pulls a three, around the backside of the iron, rebound O'Day, and he gets the stick back low right. Here's Josh Elbaum with six on the timer. Davin catches up top, steps into a three, got it!
Nice for Troy. His first bucket from the top of the key.
Catamounts were in control of this one, start to finish. 63-48 is going to be your final score as Vermont gets the 15-7 overall and 8-2 in the American East.
You know, we came out pretty strong offensively, and we knew the defense was going to be there. But it goes to show that, you know, all the work we put in this past week, you know, tweaking the offense, you know, guys getting in the gym, getting extra shots up and stuff, it does pay off. You know, shots are going to fall. But as long as we keep that defensive effort, we're going to be, in position to win every game.
Really happy with the win tonight. You know, New Hampshire has been playing well coming into this game. Knew it would be a physical, grinded out type of game. And we're coming off a week off, you know, wasn't sure if there'd be a little bit of rust there for the first part of the half. But, you know, we came out well, came out shooting the ball really well. Clancy knocked down a three. And, you know, I thought our offense was really good in the first half. And obviously our defense was very good. So, you know, it was a good team effort.